100 startups just because they were not able to sell properly. They quit the business. Funded, well-funded startup. कितने लोगों को local बनिया आप पता है? Like grofers, like big basket, and like paper tap and all those grocery wala startups. So local बनिया was a funded startup, but it failed. Well-funded startup. And the story behind local बनिया is कि local बनिया जो है वो invest करके pressure के वजह से fail हो गया. बहुत से लोग हैं, बहुत सारे startups को ऐसा लगता है कि हमारे पास funding नहीं है. We don't get funds. So guys, I also invest in couple of startups, but my ticket size is thoda chota hai. I invest in around 5 to 7 lakhs. But I have connections of investors with whom I interact. So investors hai, paisa hai. Lekin startups us level ke unko nahi mil rahe hai. That is the challenge. So we are going to discuss a lot about that. But let's coming back to this point. So market, huge population, aur mujhe koi bhi global ya fir इंडियन ऐसी पॉलिसीज नहीं दिख रही है जहां पे ये पॉपुलेशन थोड़ा कंट्रोल में आएगा. आई थिंक चाइना हैड दिस वन चाइल्ड पॉलिसी बट उन्होंने भी वो बंद कर दिया है. इंडिया में तो मतलब आई डोंट नो आप में से कितने लोग जॉइंट फैमिली से बिलोंग करते. मेरे घर में तो मेरे तो 9 बुआ है, 9 आंटीज, 9 अत्या, एंड देन आई हैव 5 अंकल्स. अभी सोचो वो 9 बुआ और 5 चाचा, उनके बच्चे, मतलब हम सब और हमारी शादियां और फिर हमारे बच्चे. तो इन शॉर्ट कहा जाए तो एक राजपाल यादव की मूवी बोलते हैं, उसको जिला घोषित कर दो उसको फैमिली मत बोलो. तो हमारे घर में तो इतने लोग हैं. जॉइंट फैमिली हो गई है, ओके. हमारे घर में अराउंड 25 लोग हैं. आप उससे ज्यादा है कोई यहाँ पर? 31, 30, 40, क्योंकि ये क्वेश्चन मैंने एक पिछले वाले टॉक में पूछा था. सो देयर वाज समवन हु सेड 55. मैं बोला आप तो गांव घोषित कर दो यार, बात खत्म कर दो. ओके एनीवेज गाइस, सो द पॉइंट इज देयर इज अ मार्केट, ह्यूज मार्केट. देयर आर पेन पॉइंट्स, देयर आर प्रॉब्लम्स. द क्वेश्चन इज एज एन एंटरप्रेन्योर आर यू एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई द प्रॉब्लम, नॉट योर प्रॉब्लम बट योर कस्टमर्स प्रॉब्लम. आर यू एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई द सेगमेंट, एग्जैक्ट सेगमेंट. लॉट ऑफ एंटरप्रेन्योर्स व्हेन आई आस्क दैट क्वेश्चन कि आपका ये जो प्रोडक्ट है, आपका ये जो सॉल्यूशन है, ये किसके लिए है? लॉट ऑफ ट्रेनर्स, एनी ट्रेनर ओवर हियर जस्ट टू सम ट्रेनिंग. तो ट्रेनर्स को मैंने पूछा कि आपका ये जो ट्रेनिंग है ये किसके लिए है? तो ये सब के लिए एप्लीकेबल है. दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल, दिस इज नॉट पॉसिबल, राइट? देयर इज अ सेगमेंट फॉर रोल्स रॉयस, देयर इज अ डिफरेंट सेगमेंट फॉर बेंस, देयर इज अ डिफरेंट सेगमेंट फॉर ऑडी, देयर इज अ डिफरेंट सेगमेंट फॉर आई डोंट नो maybe nano. Nano bhi biki, right? Nano hai ka, by the way, yahan pe kisi ke paas? It's a cool car, I love that car. Kisi ne bola kya smart hai yaar, banda jaise hi haath upar kar diya, bole cool car hai. But trust me, that's a really good example of understanding the customer. Because India mein kitna aisa bada market hai jo car lena chahte bhi hai aur chahte bhi nahi hai. That is the segment. And Nano was targeted exactly for that segment. Right? Chalo, anyway. So guys, first important reason or first important takeaway, आज जो आपको यहाँ से लेके जाना है कि there is a huge market, there are lot of customers for your product, for your service. Okay, next. And this is my favorite one, the best one. How many of you are IT professionals over here? Okay, great, great number. Okay, how many of you are using apps, any app? Ola, Uber, Flipkart, Amazon, almost all of you. कितने apps use करते हो? कभी count किया है? Yeah, if you will carefully observe कि आपके mobile में जितने apps हैं, उसके आप सिर्फ 40% use करते हो regular basis पे. That's technology. We are in that era जहाँ पे driverless cars की बात हो रही है. We are in that era जहाँ पे robots are actually doing almost all stuff, everything. Right? We are in that era जहाँ पे artificial intelligence, virtual reality, augmented reality, blockchain, there's somebody over here, right? Cryptocurrency, we are talking about that. And in many countries, the technology has been already implemented, and there are lot of things which are happening. In fact, हमारे केस में देखो, ये जो 130 people है यहाँ पर, आप में से कितने लोगों ने इस सेमिनार का एक बड़ा कोई ad देखा है मेरा holding रास्ते पे? No one, right? How many of you have gone through, I mean, आपको ये सेमिनार के बारे में पता चला फेसबुक एड से? almost 80%. And how many of you have got to know from, say, maybe Instagram, right? Instagram? To Instagram? Okay. Anyone who got to know from LinkedIn? WhatsApp groups? Okay, LinkedIn. WhatsApp groups. Look at this. Lot of startups feel that WhatsApp the business promote karna bahut local hai or that's not that scalable. Look at this. Almost 40% of the people have come from WhatsApp group. You know how much I pay to WhatsApp group? WhatsApp groups or to manage the WhatsApp?
Zero.
Zero. Right? So, guys, the power of technology. It is such a wonderful time ke hamari itni choti team hai. We are not a very big team, guys. We are a very small team. But I am really happy and I am really blessed to be part of this team, which is so energetic, which is so efficient, which is so productive. How many of you have observed this, my team? I think majority of you might have got connected with Sanket. So Sanket mila na aapse. Okay, and then we have Vivek, we have Vaidehi, we have our community member Amit, we have Nayan over here, guys. So, itni choti team aur 500 registrations ko manage karna, aur trust me, hum kal raat ko soye bhi hai, chain se. 11 to baj gaye the. But then, what I'm trying to say is how it is possible. Aapko pata hai WhatsApp jo hai globally, kitne log manage karte hai? What is the team size of WhatsApp? Yeah, initially it was 40, but now it's around 65 people. WhatsApp? Almost, kitna? Almost $1 billion ke upar hai abhi, WhatsApp. And now, the 60 people are managing the entire user base all over the world. How is this possible? So guys, the power of technology. Matlab aaj aisa time hai ki ek chota sa bachcha apne mummy ya papa ke mobile se apna kuch video nikalta hai. Se kya hai wo? Aaj tak wo kya banate hai? Bachche slime banate hai. Aapko pata hai slime ko chalta hai chote bachche kitne log ho? Now that they have pets. Okay, so you might be aware wo slime aisa kuch prepare karte hai. So yes, YouTube pe wo slime banate hai kuch cream add karke aur uske videos dal dete hai. 7 to 8 years old kid know ke kaise technology ke through logon tak reach out hona hai. So to connect with all of you guys, we have been able to reach to almost what? Kitna reach hua? 50,000 people we have been able to connect just by sitting in our office. That's it.